Kalparanjan Chakma was born in 1918 and died on July 25, 2018. He was a Bangladesh Awami League politician and the former state minister of Chittagong Hill Tracts Affairs. He was a member of a negotiation for the release of two Danes and a Briton kidnapped by Shanti Bahini members in Chittagong Hill Tracts. He was a former tribal leader. He was a former member of parliament from Kagrachari. He died at 100 years old.